Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugobere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. Nokola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijukize ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba note musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu. Musavu satu emu. Oba note musavu musavu musavu. Note biri satu. Nya note tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, welcome back to Love Media, where we spread love. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today we gonna look at the most sexiest celebrities in Rwanda, and we gonna look at Divine Uwikiza. She has participated in various beauty pageants in Canada, and in 2010 she won Miss Earth Canada as well as Miss Photogenic Canada. Unfortunately, this time around, the beauty queen couldn't be recognized. Divine Uwikiza has been voted the 9th on the list of Rwanda's hottest female celebrities, with 18 votes. Born in Rwanda and raised in Quebec, Canada, Divine Uwikiza is among the 62 beauty contestants from across Canada, who will compete for the title, Miss Universe Canada 2010. The 59th annual Miss Universe Canada Beauty Contest will take place on Wednesday, June 2nd to 4th, 2010. At the Metro Toronto Convention Center's John Bassett Theatre. Contestants will attend pageant activities and spend time getting to know each other, rehearsing for the show, and visiting Toronto and the surrounding area. Mariana Valenti, Miss Universe Canada 2009, will crown her successor at the end of the pageant. We're all busy preparing ourselves for the beauty pageant, and people are seriously voting for their favorite candidates, Uwikiza said. I kindly seek for all your support to win the title. Like we supported Alpha Ruirnjura Emerge winner of the Tusker Project Fame 3, let us show the same spirit by voting to help Uwikiza win the title for Miss Universe Canada 2010. Uwikiza from early age wanted to become part of the fashion world. She opens her mind to several fields of interest such as fashion, hosting on a radio, communication, politics, and import-export. She had a chance to discover different aspects of the fashion world by hosting different events, organizing and participating in fashion shows, and to continue pursuing her dream of growing into a successful entrepreneur, she opened her company in Africa, D-Models Ltd., and shares everything in fashion that she has learned in the past 9 years. When she is not busy working, Uwikiza enjoys traveling. With her optimistic outlook on life, generous spirit, she would love to be able to open a charity residence for orphans and sick kids. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.
Oyagala omukulu gugwenja olugobere n'ebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. Nokola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijukize ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba note musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu. Musavu satu emu. Oba note musavu musavu musavu. Note biri satu. Nya note tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteza omuntu wa bulijjo.